My character is called Ben, to start with. He's a very lovable character. He's got a massive heart. He's the feel-good character, sort of. Like, I think most people will be able to relate to him in the sense that, you know, he's not brash. He's not... He's never gone out to be nasty. He's never gone out to be, you know, malicious in any kind of way. He's just a lovely guy. He loves his friends from the bottom of his heart, and he really does want what's best for everyone. So I think in terms of relatability, he's the guy that most people will be drawn to. So...
It's a great cast. Can you talk about working with the rest of the gang on this one?
Yeah, the rest of the gang are absolutely fantastic. You know, it was an absolute honour to work with people like Franz, who's got such great experience working with, you know, actors of great credibility. Mikel as well, who's just done the Montana film. You know, Amy, this is her first ever film. And I mean, just the... Sometimes you just have to sit there and watch them and go, oh, God, you know, they're actually quite good. And I mean, even Shay, who's obviously trained... at an actual drama school, to be able to sit there and watch someone that's come through that and done that, you know, that's fantastic as well. But in terms of the actual, everyone, you know, working with them, they're absolutely fantastic. They're just such lovely people to work with, and it's just brilliant. You know, I loved it. I think looking back on set, to be honest, I know it's really, you know, cliche answer, but just filming in general was just fantastic. There was not a dull moment. There really wasn't a time where I sat there and gone, oh, I need to liven things up, because I knew that Mikel was one joke away from making everyone laugh, or Franz was one second away from doing something that everyone would just, you know, fall over laughing at. Being on set, you know, with the guys is just absolutely fantastic. So the whole experience was my highlight. I think what audiences need to take away from the film, if they take away anything, is just that take a step back and just relax a bit. And, you know, life is fun. And I think the main thing from it is that there are obstacles. You know, of course, there's obstacles in everything, and everyone provides an obstacle, but you just need to overcome it, really. You just need to be yourself. And, you know, there's no point being anyone else, you know, because at the end of the day, if you're not yourself, then you're just a waste of space, to be honest. You know, everyone goes out to create their own legacy. At the end of the day.